Volkswagen will offer some gifts to owners of diesel-powered cars involved in an emissions cheating scandal. According to a dealer familiar with the plan, VW will give out $1,000 in gift cards and vouchers to more than 480,000 people whose cars have the 2-liter four-cylinder diesel engine implicated in this scandal. There'd be a $500 debit card, good for any purchase, and a $500 voucher, good for service or merchandise at the dealers. Drivers.